Don't just go forward. Your first thing you have to do is breathe the whole body. Okay, make it long and skinny. And then you go forward. To the side, not just go. You got to really go breathe out first. Go to opposite direction first. And then to that direction. So you can make your ranges bigger. So you look more flexible. Don't just go like that. And then su-su. And then arm, reach it out. Use your fingertips pulling and up. And then you pull it back.